It was more of a reach-out diplomatic mission that appeared before the European Parliament in Brussels Monday. Their presence was triggered by a public backlash following the separate killings of three teenagers, Kian de los Santos, Carl Arnaiz, and Reynaldo de Guzman, that were allegedly perpetrated by the Philippine police. This was followed by a vote in Congress for the measly budget allocation of 1,000 pesos for the Human Rights Commission. The original budget has since been restored following public outreach. The Philippine delegation is headed by former Senator and now Special Envoy to the European Union, Edgardo Ongara, and Trade and Industry Secretary Ramon Lopez. Both invited EU officials and MPs to visit the Philippines so they can personally witness what they called respect for democracy and no state-sponsored killings as part of the war on drugs. Ongara also gave his assurance the Philippine Senate will not pass the death penalty bill and the measure lowering the age on the criminal liability of minor offenders from 15 to 9 years old. Ongara and Lopez also reported that the entire Caloocan police force had been relieved from their post and are now facing criminal investigation for their alleged involvement in the deaths of the teenagers. Ongara suggested that EU sets up a monitoring center in the Philippines so they can effectively track down alleged human rights violations.
Very positive, very positive. At ang sabi nga nung unang meeting namin at yun ang in charge ng parang bureaucracy ng EU, hinihintay lang nila ang reaction ng UN sa Geneva because yung UN human rights is based in Geneva. Out of courtesy to a sister institution.
Lopez, for his part, says he's overwhelmed by what he feels is a new and more friendly approach by EU officials to help solve the drug problem.
Ang narinig namin kanina, how can we help? So ganun yung statement na kinol ko yung attention nila. Sabi ko, yan yung phrase dapat talaga na kung magkaibigan, yan ang unang lumalabas. How can we help? Hindi yung mag-i-intervene at makikialam or magle-lecture. Hindi.
This is the first time a reach-out mission has been done in an attempt to bridge the gap between conflicting views by President Duterte and EU on the drug issue. The peace mission was prompted to make a pitch before the EU Parliament following some threats by some MPs to withdraw free tariff duties allocated to more than 6,000 Philippine products entering Europe. The European Council President Donald Tusk agreed to visit the Philippines in November to attend the ASEAN Leaders Summit. Danny Buenafe, ABS-CBN News.